2 minutes of information, entertainment, and events in Atlanta and beyond. This is the Daily 2.
Hi, I'm Shannon Walsh with the Daily 2. With me is Jackie Polisi, family safety advocate from Montlick and Associates. Jackie, Montlick and Associates does so much to promote safe driving. We've seen your teen driver safety programs, your booster seat and buckle up campaigns, just to name a few. What prompted the firm to take all this on?
Shannon, our work involves helping people recover from serious accidents. Unfortunately, we see tragic situations every day. It's very sad. And in just about every case, we see that our clients' injuries could have been prevented if those responsible had only been educated on the risks and taken a little extra care. That's why our driver safety initiatives, like our Don't Text and Drive and the others you just mentioned, are so important to us.
Your Don't Drink and Drive campaign is another one that comes to mind.
Yes, we've promoted that message for close to 30 years now. The devastation caused by people who drink and drive is so sad, and it's all preventable. According to Mothers Against Drunk Driving, a person is injured every minute in the U.S., and every 15 minutes, someone is killed because of drunk drivers. MAD also predicts that 1 in 3 people will be involved in an alcohol-related accident during their lifetime.
I've seen the firm's billboards about Don't Drink and Drive all over the state now.
And we're also airing this TV message.
At Montlick & Associates, we see all too often the consequences of drinking while driving.
Devastating consequences that could be avoided. For safety's sake, please don't drink and drive.
A public service of Montlick & Associates.
That message says it loud and clear. Thank you, Montlick & Associates, for your ongoing commitment to driver safety. And thank you, Jackie. I'm Shannon Walsh with The Daily 2.
For more information and to get more of The Daily 2, log on to WSBTV.com/Daily 2.